Today, we shall take you to scenic Bhutan, where elections were held recently. Oddly enough, these elections were conducted by the king. Voters turned out in huge numbers to vote for democracy as decreed by the king. More than one political party contested these elections. We now set abruptly to an interview with the king of Bhutan.
So let me get this straight. You have power, absolute power, but you wish to share it.
That's right.
Do you even understand how power works?
You have an abnormally large head.
Well, thank you, Your Majesty.
So you lost an election that you rigged?
Yes.
Do you even understand how corruption works?
Well, 2 + 2 is... This is Zimbabwe. And this is how we work. You smug Indians. You think you are better than us. Well, we will fight you. We will fight you in the landing fields. And we will fight you in the beaches. And in the hills. And in the seasides. And in the air. And in the sea. And in the banks. And in the ATMs. And we will shoot you at every opportunity we get. Because you are not even white.
To end this program on a happy note, we shall now leave you with these scenes of young Bhutanese obeying the royal democratic decree of changing any and every reference to the word party with songpa.
Where's the songpa tonight? In the polling booth. Where's the songpa tonight? In the ballot box. Election ki din hai, election ki raat hai. Where's the songpa tonight? Vote with me, baby, won't you vote with me tonight? Won't you cast your vote tonight? Where's the song for tonight? In the polling booth. Where's the song for tonight?
In the ballot box.